Hello, everyone. This week is Mental Health Week, and it's a chance for all of us to get real about our mental health and how we're feeling. I know this has been an extremely difficult year for everyone. The COVID-19 pandemic has changed our lives drastically, and with those changes, many have experienced increased stress and anxiety. But I want you to know that you're not alone. We're all going through these challenging times together. And as a government, we're here to help, because we know that mental health is an important part of our daily lives. And good mental health isn't about being happy all the time. It includes the full range of human emotions, even the uncomfortable ones. Now, you've probably heard the stat that 1 in 5 Canadians experiences mental illness or a mental health issue in any given year. But it's all of our responsibility to break the stigma around mental health and help those who are struggling. And that's why we've invested in mental health services for Canadians. We've created programs like Wellness Together, which is a free online portal that helps you find the mental health services, tools, and resources you need. We've invested in Indigenous communities to help expand and adapt mental health services. And we've made sure young people have easy access to mental health services too, with funding for Kids Help Phone. And in Budget 2021, we committed to establishing national standards for mental health services. We've committed to support the creation of a new national hotline service. And we're making new investments to help those who've been most affected by the pandemic with mental health support, including for young people, seniors, healthcare workers, Indigenous peoples, and racialized and Black Canadians. My friends, we all have a role to play in fighting the stigma of mental health. So as we mark Mental Health Week across the country, let's all make an effort to be there for one another during these challenging times. Let's reach out to someone who's struggling. Let's be kinder to one another. And let's check in on our friends and coworkers. Because by being there for each other, we will be able to come out of this crisis stronger together. And remember, better days are ahead. But until then, please, stay safe and healthy.